This is definitely a weird split, but I'm trusting Tony. Shit.
You feel it, right? You feel
it. That's nuts.
Holy shit.
Just pulled up to the gym, working out with my boy Mike today, like you guys asked for. Today we have a shoulders arms. We're just getting into our first set. We got hella people here. We got Ashley here, and we got other people back there. But we're gonna get into the workout, and we did post a Q&A. Obviously, this video will be up after you guys see the Q&A and shit like that. So whatever you guys had, we'll answer later in the video.
Pump say it today.
We're just getting right into it, getting into our first working sets. Don't worry, you guys are gonna be seeing us flex. That's literally what we do all the time here, so ain't nothing gonna change. Look at him, he already feeling himself.
Two sets in, feeling good.
Yeah.
Last one.
Just finished shoulders, going right into biceps now.
This is definitely a weird split, but I'm trusting Tony.
Four sets at 12. Yeah, let's just get right into that. Play the hard stop. How's the pump feel, Mike?
Dude, fucking wild. Jeez, okay, I'm not gonna flex. That's normal. I'm gonna flex.
Ooh.
It's alright, I guess.
Okay.
Definitely.
We just started second. We're supersetting shoulders right now. Just finished the skull crushers. Going into, after this, a superset of tries, superset of buys. Then we got isolation on the shoulders and then tries and biceps. Got a lot more to go, boy.
Work hard, play hard.
just finished shoulder superset. Mike right now, we're doing some heavy curls, and then we're going into a superset of light hammer curls right under the light. Man's grinding. Look at him.
Important to keep the fucking arm at the top of the weight. That way you use your bicep more than your forearm.
I see that. I see that.
So much paper right in front of me, it's hard to think. Buy so many bottles, it's gonna be hard to drink. But I'm still growing up and my family here and they rolling up. So the bigger the bill, the harder you ball. Well, I'm throwing mine, cause my money long. The quicker you're here, the faster you go. That's why where I come from, the only thing we know is the bigger the bill, the harder you ball.
These are the guys I was telling you guys about.
Yo, what's up, boys? How y'all doing?
GG Fitness. They're the ones that put us on the going back and forth.
No way. I didn't know that.
What? Yeah. Going back and forth between workouts.
Oh, hell yeah.
And then you got the other part of them right over there and some incline over there. But yeah, we'll probably get a video in with you guys sometime.
Hey, we're down. Just let us know.
Sounds good. You guys have a good rest of your workout. We're just finishing up on the biceps. Mike's over here. Look at that fucking lighting. Mike over here grinding. And then we got triceps. Probably head over to the cables over there. But finishing up with this.
The ones that told me they go back and forth.
Yeah, you see, like, typical, it's like, okay, kill your shoulders and then kill your arms.
That's, yeah, that's what
that's typical,
do.
Right? But yeah, no, I feel this.
I feel like you're more energetic. I feel the pump everywhere in that. Like, all the time. Like, right when your tri pump goes away, boom.
And I think energy levels in general are overall better just because you're not killing your fucking body. Like,
that's true. Yeah, you have
energy.
Right.
Mike and I hitting some tries right now. What did we just finish? Biceps, right?
Yeah, we hit biceps. Superset of what? Heavy curls, and then we did hammers.
Hammers, yeah.
And now we're gonna do single arm reverse grip just to hit the, I think it's the medial, right? This one? Whatever it's called. And then supersetting with some cable rope.
Yeah. Dude, freaking, how you feeling on the workout though? Honestly.
Feeling great, bro. This new change up, Tony, clutch, bro. I think the most important thing for these type of workouts where it's like small muscles, well not really, but you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Not chest or back, time or attention, dude. That's how I feel it the most.
Yeah.
Like your tri or even your bi. Slow down everything. Try to go for 3 seconds, but I know that's kind of hard when you go heavy, of course. It's fucking ringing.
One of the things, it's going to be hard for people in the gym, but like on an Arnold split, it's really not about the weight.
Right.
So like, it's more of like an ego thing. Like don't, like if you're on shoulder press, don't be doing 80s if you can only do like 2 or 3. Sometimes
exactly.
Sometimes it's good, but like most of the time, like don't be pushing yourself like that. Just kind of know what you want to be doing. If you want to be bodybuilding or if you want to be powerlifting.
Go.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just got to know. If you want to look shredded and have a nice physique, then go high reps, you know? But of course, if you want to be pushing weight and you want to be strong, then of course, that 80 for 3 is probably the best thing for you.
Yeah.
80 for 5 or whatever it may be.
I mean, it's just knowing what you want to do with your body at the gym, honestly.
Yep.
But bring it back and kill this workout. You funny as hell, Mike. You feel it, right?
Oh, that's nuts. Holy shit.
The first time I did that, I was like, holy shit. Like, you feel, because it's like a muscle you've never activated, so you really, really feel it.
That's what's up. Next level.
There you go.
You see, I never really trained traps, because when I first started lifting, shout out to Polk. You know Polk.
Yes, sir.
He was my first coach. He taught me everything I know, like, honestly. But he's a big deadlift guy, so he's like, don't even hit traps. It's strict your deadlifts, right? Because then deadlifts naturally grows your back. But I was like, okay, my dumbass, you know, I'm listening. Yeah. But it never grew, so now I'm screwed because I don't lift as heavy as he does, of course. It's like 6'4", 220 or yeah. whatever it is. Like, I can't lift fucking...
You crack me up, Tommy. Yeah. Go ahead.
I can't lift 405, so my traps never exactly. grew, you know? But now I'm focusing them a little more, trying to grow this part.
Yeah, just get, like, definition.
Right.
You guys want to see traps? Look at this dude. Look at this dude's right. traps. Look at him.
What are you feeding this kid, dude?
Anything that's left, he just eats.
We both started shaking. You gotta duck down quick.
Just finished posing and everything.
All the good stuff.
We got a mug and whatnot. But how'd you like the split today?
Definitely a game changer. I think that's very important, like, dude, switching it up. So, like, when you told me about it, I was like, dude, definitely go. Because, like,
yeah.
the beginning of the workout, I was explaining, I do kill the shoulders usual, and then whether it's, like, arms or, like, tricep, whatever I'm doing. So this was, like, fucking game. You feel it more, of course, when
yeah,
you do something
you,
different.
You get a pump everywhere. Anytime you do something different, like you said, you're going to feel it, like, right. it could...
There's nothing on the bar.
There's nothing on the bar. But because anytime you do something different, it's always gonna feel different than your normal body's used to. Tommy's about to come in the shot.
There he is. It's not a fucking video without Tommy, really. But yeah, man, I mean, same thing, time under tension, you get the nastiest fucking pumps. And like, just knowing what you wanna be in the gym. Whether that's putting up moving weight, mass moves, mass. That's the way I always talk shit about powerlifting. my bad. But you know what I'm saying? Like, clearly, I'm trying to go for a bodybuild challenge physique. I'm a little fat right now, but besides the point, right?
But getting there, you're getting there.
Almost, dude. I put on 5 pounds, believe it or not.
Really?
I mean, hey, go to the back videos when we first recorded it. Remember?
Like, yeah, I'll put some shots right here.
Hey, comment if I'm getting a little bit bigger, bro.
But, you guys know we'll be with Mike. We go to the same gym, but I'm gonna try to get some videos with some more people as well. It'd be me and Mike, could be me and Tommy. Guys, about them, there's GG Fitness. Go follow them on Instagram with them. But
just stay consistent, guys. I mean, everybody wants to start.
Yeah, that's the number one thing.
I've been at it for like 3.5 years. I'm nowhere near like I talked about it already. Nowhere where I want to be. A lot of people say, oh, I'll kill for your physique or whatever, but no, that's not even the case, dude. Body dysmorphia is a real fucking thing. Like, he's just gonna get bigger.
Yeah.
It really is, bro.
But, yeah, that's the end of the video, guys. I'm gonna head home. You guys are gonna see, you know, my little post meal snack and whatnot.
Chipotle over here.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'm going to Chipotle.
Which one?
The one by my house, Lake Street, Bloomingdale, by Caputo's.
What?
By the Starbucks. Verizon.
Oh, over there?
Yeah, dude, I live 2 minutes from there.
Okay.
By that school. Tommy does too, I just found
out. Is that shit open?
Yeah.
Can you like actually sit inside?
No.
Damn, all right.
I'm probably just gonna grab it real quick and then bounce to the house.
Yeah.
I got dinner at 7 actually, so I gotta make it quick, gotta get ready.
All right. But as always, Mike, always a pleasure working out with you. Catch you guys when I get home.